trains me. Maybe it's the smell of gasoline.